I need someone to kill these bar clan motherfuckers.
Nothing. On our way.
He's over here! God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked, but I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel?
It's your call.
Ticket, please! Fuck you, you goddamn cockroaches!
You can't kill me! I am the cockroach! King cockroach!
Enzo, calm down, man. They can't even hear you.
Fuck them in the eye! Think I just messed myself. God damn. We got the goddamn devil working right here.
Where am I dropping?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Some tears in a bucket.
You know Sammy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis, and how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you. And don't you ever forget it. Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was. God damn. This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
Look at you. Guess there ain't no turning back now, huh, pal?
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf. And in the end, my decision is final.
Your decision? Listen here. You put my men on the front line and locking down the action, I consider your decision fucking made. Ain't nothing to discuss.
That ain't exactly true. Because doling out pieces of the city is a hell of a lot bigger deal than having a couple of meatheads lock down some action. All I'm saying.
First, I ain't hearing of any action in this part of the city, which is fine, but it don't change my stance that this turf ought to come to me.
You trusted me this far, Lankin?
There's only one smart play here.
You know I can handle this.
Ain't had a lot of...
We got a long road ahead of us. Don't make the wrong first step, lad.
What do you think Marcano is doing out there while we're sitting here with our thumbs up our asses?
Don't let some white boy rush you. Take your time.
You and me, we have an understanding, right?
Gonna need Vito to run this turf.
You got a funny goddamn definition of loyalty. Maybe I'll keep that in mind next time you come calling, asking for help.
About fucking time. Always knew you had a good head on your shoulders.
Is this over? Because I really need to go drop a load in the bog.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval?
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Welcomes and salutations and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
I think you're looking for
Jackie?
Me?
Jackie? A mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The Cloak and Dagger act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much. But you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Rose starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
No one's really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly. Chester Moreau, Southern Union, old money. Although no one seems to be able to account for where it comes from. He's real save our heritage type.
We
for our own, don't you?
Welcome to the Hollow Speak, y'all. We gonna have ourselves a discussion about the bullshit in sheep's clothing. The one staring right back at us. That's right. We're talking about the Briar Patch. Those of us living here in the Hollow dealt with this kind of thing before. Something that we were told was for us, for our family. Some of our very own relatives put blood, sweat, and tears into building the goddamn thing.
Been in the Southern Union going on. Long as Chester's, gotta protect our heritage.
Tell me all about Chester Moreau's operation.
Mr. Moreau's got some of our other Southern Union guys on a job for him. A big one.
Send your
secret.
Officers now.
Be advised. We've got an armed colored male spotted in Frisco Field. All units converge.
Never trusted Enzo. But for now, just get your boys ready. Don't tell him when Remy might call on
me. I know I heard something. We got trouble, boys.
before she gets to know any better.
Asshole, this is a restricted area.
Am I hearing things now? What are you doing with a firearm, son?
What?
I'll send flowers to your...
He's here! Right here!
This is the way you...
Get me some cover and fire in Frisco.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
I have to tell you why I became a priest.
Because of what you saw during the war.
That was a lie. I became a priest because of what I did during the war. What it turned me into. When I was over there, crammed together with all the other disposable Negroes. All the hurt, all the rage I'd accumulated over my life came boiling up, and once it was out, well, you don't want to know.
I doubt anyone's losing sleep over some dead Nazis.
That's not the point. The men I killed, killing them should have meant something to me. Should have had weight, but it didn't. And glimpsing what was buried down inside me, it was too much.
I know who I am.
I know you do, son. And that's what terrifies me. They say the good Lord only burned. Is us with what we can carry. But sometimes I wonder if that ain't a lie.
Sound right.
You sons of bitches! You fucking punks! You fucking pieces of shit are dead! Dead, you hear me? Until you fucking die out, they're never gonna find you!
I fucking vouched for you and Mr. Kavar, both of you pricks! You didn't think we'd find out? Cocksucker. All right, put this thieving piece of shit in a hole next to his brother.
There's a my neck is standing up.
Mine.
Let's go! We got a schedule to keep. Gonna figure out what that noise was.
Pretty sure this voodoo doll is making this racket.
You don't want to put the effort in.
Our construction is a wreck. Mr. Kavar's really pitching me. Kavar called. He's at the City Hall construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh, God.
Go home to your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag, get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this will all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Sure.
Kavar's waiting for you. I'm gonna follow your advice. Get out of town.
Thank you.
Need to light up a target downtown. Help me out? I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
Be out directly.
Get on down, now!
I just heard something awful. You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Use it in good health.
Stupid son of a bitch!
I got that cocksucker!
Look out!
That one.
Need to light up a torch.
Not bad. Far away.
Goddamn slip!
is the way you die.
Understand the desire to keep shit non-violent. Why the fuck should we stay non-violent when everyone coming at us has their guns blazing?
We ain't can, so fuck off.
People forget what it was like. How angry.
Need to light up a target downtown. Help me out?
Of course. Be there soon.
Gonna bury me. You hear? Bury me.
Worried about the wrong man, Jimmy.
Down before you get there!
I'm downtown. Need some help securing it.
This is an all too familiar story we're playing out here. The last time we did this, you granted another motherfucker a district I secured. Ain't nothing right about that. And I don't expect it to happen again.
Why'd I become a priest? Every bad thing.
We're gonna lose a whole goddamn day over this. You know that, don't you?
Sir, it is not my fault. That plan said 14 feet.
Inches. That wall was supposed to start 14 inches back.
Been over like a week now. Can't get my boot down.
So sorry about that.
We ain't going easy on you, Free. I rode
get down, he's got a gun!
Every day until I took shrapnel in 52. They shipped me back home. We got married that next summer.
Fuck him up!